Hi everyone, I'm Naisha. Let me explain why I still play the original Riptide, even though it's been over 10 years since it came out. By using Riptide Helper and the Safe Editor, along with the Hoodless mod, the gameplay still holds up to today's standard. The Hoodless mod and Riptide Helper enhance the visual, while the Safe Editor adds unique skills and perks to make the hero more versatile.
I send you to hell!
For example, now we can block with any weapon and everyone can use Sambi's Ram Tackle. There are also many other mechanics and hidden features that regular players might miss if they don't pay close attention. I've included the links to this mod in the description. Unfortunately, in this video, my right analog stick is slightly broken and has mind of its own, so please excuse any bad gameplay. If you'd like, you can donate towards a new gamepad, even if I end up using the money for something else later. But for now, please enjoy the gameplay and consider revisiting Riptide. Goodbye!
Even the town is flooded. I can imagine a lot of families with kids.
Ready!
Done.
Yeah.
Water is still rising.
now.
village here has been devastated.
Yeah!